hair due to her age. She's about 63 years old. And I recommended to her some castor oil, especially some Jamaican castor oil. So I told her to mix it with some coconut oil or whatever oil she has in the house and to put it on her edges once a night, once a day, and then your hair, it'll grow back slowly, but it's gonna come back. And thank the Lord and Jamaican castor oil, her hair has been growing back healthy, growing back strong. And honestly, I didn't really think what happened because due to age, and my grandmother has thinning hair due to her age. I didn't think it would grow back pretty fast, but it grew back to her natural texture, her natural length, and her natural thickness. So I am happy and blessed to introduce her to Jamaican black castor oil. Hi, I'm Keisha.
I'm Shivani.
That's so funny. So really quick, we met Lois at a Kingston Drinks event presented by A Tribe Called Curl. I think it was in the winter. Yeah. It was in the winter. And I was explaining to her that Shivani's hair was really, really, really dry. And no matter what I did, it wasn't getting hydrated. And it was getting like brittle. So she had given me some tips on how to use the Tropical Isle products to replenish the moisture in her hair. And it like so worked. So she said to do the deep conditioner with the protein conditioner, I think it is. And so we did that before we did the Jamaican black castor oil treatment. And then we washed it finally, and then we conditioned again, and then I styled. And so as you see, no more dry hair. You can look. So she even went away to summer camp and was swimming and came back, and her hair is not as dry as it was.